chat was in here by the fall of 1971. I did a photo shoot for issue 2 of The Body Politic. I was the primary photographer for The Body Politic for the first few years. Toronto Gay Action decided that the single most important thing it could do would be to organize a national demonstration in Ottawa in August of 1971, on the day, the anniversary date of when Pierre Trudeau, as Justice Minister, had decriminalized homosexual activity. So the young activists in Toronto Gay Action, who were also involved in CHAT, wanted CHAT to endorse the march, and there was a vote taken, and it was against endorsing the march. The people in CHAT were largely very conservative people. George Hislop himself, he attended the march and supported the march, but his membership, by and large, did not. It was in the summer of 72 that the building finally got to be utilized in a particularly unique way, because it was the first Gay Pride Week in Toronto, and in this building there were panel discussions, there was an art exhibit, there was enough space to have dances, everything. And so this was the point of departure for the Gay Pride March in 72. There were no groups of people in hundreds or thousands on the sidewalks watching the parade. I think more likely that people were just shocked by what they saw, that the gay people were actually out there in a street, demonstrating with their signs. And the police, in some of my photos, you can see unmarked police cars with cameras taking pictures of us.